Friends, Tinkercad added an awesome new tool called Intersect. We're going to use it today with Sketch. Simply bringing in a sketch piece, and I'm going to use the little pieces to draw a piece of molding. So I'm just going to click, hit number 3 to do a smooth curve. Notice these are awesome because they make the curve smooth automatically. See how that moves to the right spot? And then I'm going to finish it just like this. Number 1, though, to make that one straight. Finish sketch, fun molding, whatever. You know, it's not exact, but here's where it gets cool. I'm going to lay that down. I'm going to make a twin of it, Control D, rotate it 90 degrees. Remember, if you stay inside the circle, it's super easy. I'm going to take these two where they would connect. I'm going to do L for a line. And I want them to be to this corner and this corner. Just because I know I need it, I'm going to do Control D. And I'm going to do Shift Nudge to move those away. And here's where it gets cool, friends. Instead of just group, we can do Control I. And it merges and makes the corner. How cool is that? W for work plane and drop. And then this one. I'm going to just use shift nudge to move it over. Let's put the work plane back down. Bang. How cool is that? Of course, if you do Control G, they group into a solid part ready for 3D printing. Have a glorious day and keep tinkering.